sound. They may not be able to see us, but they can hear us pretty well. Those are white rhino. Now, fun story how the white rhino got their name. There's a dialect out here called Afrikaans, and like wildebeest, springbok. Those are Afrikaans words. In most cases, they are similar to English, but white rhino, we're called fight rhino. That is the Afrikaans.